Okay, this is going to be a cold start. Fire truck has not been started probably in at least 2 months. You know, battery is disconnected, it was on charge. So we'll see exactly how this goes. Choke out, a little bit of throttle, fuel pump on, stand by.
That was, again, a cold start. Probably the last time it was run was in late August, early September, probably September, October, November, at least 2 months, first try.